But then quick resets. Much slower. Depends on what console. Like if you consider RTA. Probably like. Seven minutes. On the default PS1 loading times. Roughly. Like, I have a 110.50 or so in-game time. And a 118-something RTA. That's how much loading times there are. On a PS2, you could cut those loading times a bit. Or even more on the on a PSP, I guess. But yeah, there's, like for RTA, PC of course is better. There's also some more strats, like there's some save load exploits you can use. One level is some water current dragging you away, but you can just save and reload there and it's gone. Which you can't do on PS1 at all, because PS1 version works with save crystals. On the PC version you can save anywhere as often as you want. On the PS1 you can only do it at those save crystals. Which makes the run kind of a bit different, like many runners use saves to run. I knew the position was off. This could work. But yeah, there's like one cutscene which you can skip on PC. It's one of the last cutscenes in the game, which is really, really long. That used to make the PC version like considerably, not slower, but slow in general. You had to wait out the cutscene, you couldn't skip it, but someone found a skip for the cutscene where you could can like save reload on the first frame of the cutscene. And on PS1 you can just skip that cutscene because it's not broken like the PC version. Yeah, I like the PS1 versions more because on all the Tomb Raider games on the PS1, none of them have like worthy save reload strats. The quickest way on PS1 is single segmented on every game. Not so much on PC. Lappy. How's it going? Thanks, good luck. Our attempts earlier, I couldn't. I couldn't watch everything. I was at the doctor, like at the. Yeah. Getting checked. Yeah, I don't care. Seeker. Yeah, I'm just gonna do Bog with Soup strats. He's also setting this game. He claimed that he would get more viewers if he sets this game. Which I kind of get, like. You look at the following list. Oh god, fuck. Fucking thing. That was a perfect position as well. Fuck. Anyway. If you look at the, like, list of channels you follow, oftentimes you just look over the icons of the games. Or, like, I do at least. And if I see some game without a cover, it's most likely some unknown indie game or something like that. Not an indie game, but some underground game, I'm gonna call it. And I think subconsciously you're gonna assume that like someone is streaming some game like that. It's all for the views, I guess. Twitch should kind of get the shit right and finally add a cover for Tomb Raider 1996. This wouldn't be a problem. Right, I should. Did you miss so much? See, that is PS1 Barney. He does nothing to me. Fuck. That was some health loss. I don't need it though. They could have died or something. Alright, I actually got this while practicing the jump sequence. That was an okay Lost Valley. Touched it, but it wasn't enough. What? This might be a reset. No, it's fine. sequence was kind of a bit fucked. So I don't exactly know what happened there now. Maybe because I was holding forward during the like loading screen. Only two hits. Too bad, right? The funny thing is, she's keeping the guns drawn. If you had them in the previous level. Oh, 1 hour 40 already. Oh. Time. Alright, let's not fuck this up. Worked out this time. Well. Oh, didn't want to hold forward there. Oh, fucked it up. Let's not drop down here again, maybe. I was thinking about taking that medic pack. Sidestep rock here. Not really. It's not the angle. Like, not the position, rather. This isn't either. Can I get this? Okay, this may work. Actually, the first time I got that with the following jump. As a bat. Let's not do that. Maybe. Oh, I should maybe swim now. yeah. Swim. Oh yeah, rolling is not a thing. water. I got like good 2.5 minutes left. Just gonna do it like this. Good enough. I should be using this anyway, like, I wouldn't go down to the lines later on anyway, so better take this now. Saw that. To land on that edge so I can roll off without stumbling. Yeah, I'm gonna lose some. Man, PB was a bit tight. It isn't too bad. Like, look at Venice. But yeah, this one is pretty good. That was my favorite one. The one in the forum. Alright, let's see over this one. Easy. Even footy doesn't line up. It's really not that hard. Should I try this? Nah, let's just start shimmy. Yeah, then again. Doing these strats. I should have practiced this one, but I forgot about it. If I reset, I'm gonna practice this. Whoa, stumble is dropped down. What? Don't see that every day. Visual and the texture on the left. Close, it's close. I'm gonna go like this. Okay. Worked out. There's white stuff like here. No. Not white. What shit did you stumble on? What? It was next to the corner. So crows. Oh, GG. I got the dive. Game will be good. Motherfucker. Oh. Could have gone wrong. That's why I always try to kill that guy. On the way. He didn't push me, I think he didn't touch me there. Might save some time here. 10 seconds. Could be a goal. Yep. 5 second goal, I think. Defensive luck. Hey, relax. Alright, now this shit. Backski, thanks to the hosts. I like raid rather. And crit as well, what's going on? by this one. Concentration. This is not gonna work, is it? Yeah, I know. Crit name change, yeah. Hey, welcome all you guys. Who's this guy? Didn't I kill all the monkeys? That was time. Hey, Jordan. Oh, I didn't get the Dumbrew cancel. Ooh, I did a jump over there. Come on. Alright, this one's gonna be risky. How's that angle not working out? I love that roll into the door. I'm asking too many questions. Just gonna kill that one. You guys are gonna be surprised, but I updated strats, which I'm gonna be. Oh! Not regretting in a second. Okay, that actually worked out. Fuck. Situation not so good. I'm gonna medipack like really soon. This is like way too overcautious, but let's just survive. It's the first time I do this with enemies, to be honest. Okay. No more damage strats, nope. Yeah, yeah. You guys witnessing something new now. So if anyone didn't know, like, the Midas hand death animation looks way better on PS1 than it looks on PC. Just some random facts. Alright, first time YOLO door glitch. Skip, whatever. Oh god, those guys are close. I need to hurry, like, hurry way up. Yeah, I think this is RIP. Those guys are too close. Way too close. I can't save either, so... 1 2 Come on. Get through. Nice. Let's go. How did I get that, dude? I curve too much. Again. Hey, friendly egg. Alright, this should be a gold split, a good one. That's the first time I do new strats. There you go. Ahead, guys, ahead. Would you believe it? Alright, there's a couple of new strats following up. Not so much in this level, but in the next one. Wait. No, not really. In Obelisk, I think. Wow, that was pretty good. Does this work? I doubt it, but it might. No, I'm gonna drop down. Yuck. No. Hopefully no rats coming. That was way too much left. So she didn't, like, get the corner. Better start this somewhere here, and then you kind of do this. Nice. Easy. This level was really, really good. There are not other 2 meter games, I run all of them on the PS1 mostly. Some more than others. Tier 2 mostly, it's my main 2 meter game. But yeah, I got the world record in it. Can I brag about this? I actually got the world record in all the PS1 versions, which no one plays. Feels bad, man. Doesn't work. Okay. Get through there. Oh my god. What's my health doing? Tier 1 doesn't have like a blinking health indicator when you're low and a bad. Oh, motherfucker. Happened there. Should be good for this one. Or Good tech out. One shot me. Every system was crap in my PB. Alright, this level has some tricky stuff. I hope I remember the visual. Was it with looking or without? Fuck, I don't remember. We're gonna see. I might die here. Probably turning too much. Oh god. It was worth looking. You can do a good strat here somehow. And climb. Do you like walk two steps and then run off or something? Oh, I can do my strats here again. Not the best, but it works for me. It should work. Alright, line up her head with the black line on the... I'm gonna go with this. Easy. It's all a bit slow. No. Stuff like that just adds up, man. Last time I remember I pick up the medipack there somehow. That was so dumb. So as far as I witnessed, getting back out of that clang clang door is right after the key, you just Do a running jump or what? Okay then. You always pussy out on that one somehow. Not on the medipack, I mean. Let's run. That looks so scary. Oh no. This guy is bad news. Yeah, he is. Normally you side flip right on this one. Does he push me to the right direction? Okay, that's not that actually. I once got that from a running jump. That was so good. That lost me so much time. Die on a step. Okay. Right, I'm keeping the pace, I think. Even though there's some loading screen left. Cancel that stumble. There are two ways, either grabbing or rolling off the edge of a step. Alright, some new strat in here. New strat in the next one. Yeah, it should be like a gold split if I don't screw up anything. Thank you. Let's hope I don't screw up the new strat. Wow. Alright, forward roll into... Dive flip, jump, running jump, step forward. Ooh. A bit late on the grab, maybe. I practiced some of this earlier, so no more pussy strats. Alright, let's look at the age. The left. I think this should work. Okay. Alright, there's the line. This one, good enough. Line up with this. Right. Easy. No, fuck. This one, you know, not easy, man. Going around here. What? Takes like 1 second more. What? Oh fuck, I forgot the strat back. Someone... Help me. Shit. I don't know how to go back. Fuck. Or two sidesteps. One. Okay, I know the rest, I think. Alright, thanks boys. That was really good. That was a really good obelisk, man. Oh my god, why do I say that? It's still good, I think. Yeah, it was rather a dip, yeah. Dip of shame. Now that should be like at least a minute ahead, right? A bit more than a minute, really good. There we go. A few more time saves I could look at sub 110 in-game time. I think in-game time right now is at 1:11:50 or so. Like at the PB. Oh, really good RNG, like enemy AI. Lost all my ammo. How do you do this jump? This not ideal but good enough. I'm gonna go for YOLO flapping guy. Yeah, this is single segmented. There's no way I should save. Like saving. Forget it, like, it's not worth it at all. We need more ammo. Pick it up. Alright, for anyone having trouble getting this jump done, just hit the slope centered and jump all the way to the right. It's easy. Curve all the way to the right. You can do a running jump, but that's like footy strats. Because I've seen people save and so on, which is kind of not necessary in my opinion. He's so... Oh, I'm lost again. It's the same fucking shit happened in my PV. Getting lost. Remember all this? Been here before. Oh, this is not the optimal track to go up. Be able to survive this, right? Okay. A little bit risky. Didn't know that. I didn't know how much health I would lose. Alright. Get up. There's a few flapping guys around, which I don't like. If you wanna see, I'm gonna kill him here. Oh. This works. Nope. Come on. In my PB I got like some really weird full vertical jump off. Oh, I manipulated this guy, nice. Easy medipacks. I'm gonna skip a trigger for a guy. Why is that guy there though? Oh, that's a flappy guy. Don't mind that. I'm gonna say fuck the flappy guy now. Oh wait, no. Bail, 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 bail. Quick, 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 quick. Is this GG? Wait a minute. Might be GG. Ooh. Close one. Alright, all good. Four and a half minutes left. That sounds like something. Alright, on PS1 I need to do this because there's no save reload strats. You can save only at save crystals. Even if I could save, it wouldn't be worth it. A lot of loading times, come on. I'm like low with many packs. Secret medipack has been found. Let's pray for Stumbleless. Not gonna happen. Maybe. Looking good so far. That wasn't Stumble. Doesn't count. Yay, Stumbleless. That was the first time ever, I think. Hope I got the right one. That guy's in a really good position, he's gonna realign himself.
Got a pain in my brain from you, and it's telling me funny ideas now, like to shoot you to hell.
There you go. Second jump is unnecessary.
nothing personal.
Oh my fucking god, I actually started curving way too early. Almost didn't make it. Fuck. That didn't work as in practice. Well, I thought I would stumble, my god. Chokes. I have no idea about these spawns, but I'm gonna probably fuck this up. Triggered, nice. Easy. Go. That wasn't intentional, but I can jump up there. I just realized. Right, just two more levels which I didn't practice. Gonna be good. Medipack situation. I'm better taking one. Taking one for the boys. It's fine, I'm gonna kill everyone. As I'm used to. Darren's strat number 2 is still a thing. Wow. It's almost a minute saved. I should pick that up later, fuck. Went for it anyway. Don't drop down. I yell at the guy outside though, or not? Mm. fell, it's gonna explode right next to me. Yeah, you start with new pistols. Let's do this more quickly. Easy. Oh, not good, man. That was the Atlantis skip. Just witnessed, it's like the most amazing skip in the game. Alright, I got enough ammo. Cutscene skip, there's no cutscene skip. Okay, you skip it with pressing action. Alright. Don't screw up. Maybe it would be good. What do I do here now? Panic. I have no clue how to kill this guy efficiently. Oh god, no. This is not good. I'll die any moment, right? Okay. That's like the worst possible position. Can't go next to that door. Outside I'm doing crit tail strats. Okay. We don't know how thanks to the host. Only like 20 traps left, guys. It's gonna be fine. Oh, that was not according to plan. I want to stop before the breaking time, then. Like, do a step forward. I'm like at only one large medipack. Should be fine though. Or kind of full health and so on. Do you do this kind of running jump there, right? I think I almost got blocked there. Then a standing jump. I was thinking of footy dropping down here, man. Gotta be careful. Wow, what is that train? Jesus Christ. Am I too far? I'm gonna take a medipack here. I don't like this. I think I'd... close. Was a bit close. Oh, I need good Natla RNG now. Running jump. Just kidding. This is gonna drain a bit, not too much though, I think. Alright, if she's doing that triple ball, I'm dead. Let's just go. No troll, please. Just one more glitch. Let me have this. Yes, let's go, PB. That should be a sub 110. Holy crap. That last bit was something. There you go. Oh boy. Save game. Yeah, save game. Hello. Oh boy. 3 minutes saved. With updated strats. Thanks all the GGs. So this should be... I'm gonna count the in-game time to get a late on. This should be sub 1-9, I think. 1845 or something. I'll need to check. But that was quite decent. Yeah, back to you, PB. You did. Nice one. That's also a pretty good RTA time, to be honest. Sub 115. There you go.